Well, great news for all you artists out there. A local paint shop is targeting you and creating ways to help you explore those dreams. Here's Crystal Darling.
It's a full-fledged art supply store, catering almost exclusively to the needs of artists. One of the ideas behind the new Sherwin-Williams Paints Cable Beach location is to draw artists and spur their creativity. Supervisor Lee Johnson took me on a tour showing off the diversity of items for beginners, intermediates, and professionals at any stage of their creative journey.
We have a lot of students who come in now who really just want assistance with all products they should get, or how to go about applying the paints, how to work with them, how to blend. So we've already gotten those questions as well, and definitely it's been a dream to assist them. Because I've always wanted to be like an art teacher, low-key, but just never worked out that way.
Johnson, an artist himself, says he can relate to customer needs, adding that he too now appreciates not having to rely solely on ordering all of his supplies online.
This means everything to me because we haven't had really an outlet really for artists to really find a place where they can also call home. They can also have a nice friendly assistance with. And it comes down to purchasing products or someone who knows a lot about the product as well. So this is really revolutionary.
To further propel the creativity in young Bahamians, the store is also launching a mural competition, painting classes, and art workshops. The seasoned artist also held my hand through a step-by-step painting using a stencil, canvas, pigment powder, and water.
So this mural competition will be featured soon in the upcoming months. It'll be held at a Harrell Road store. So we'll be redesigning the entire section of the wall. So we'll have muralists from all ages, from, you know, teens to, you know, adults. The art classes are gonna feature classes from watercolors to acrylics to sketching, learning how to design or focus on a composition. Okay, and using your imagination.
So what do you think?
I think you did a great job. Great job. It's fantastic. I love the colors and how it looks. Everything came out well.
Oh, thank you. I'm an artist now. So Sherwin-Williams is encouraging members of the community to look out for their upcoming mural competition. Crystal Darling, ZNS Network News.